Go ahead.
Thank
you. Yep. Keep an eye on that real quick.
Okay. Yeah, the O's in the red.
Fuel still dropping. Thanks, Carlos.
Go ahead, sir. You're good.
That's Krista behind me. I'm going to just escort her in. I'll be out.
Okay, yeah. I just got to get her ID. I'm going to need that. Yeah, if you just want to pull right up there just to the side.
Okay.
Do you want to take a picture of this? This is a... Go ahead, sir. Thanks, buddy. Go ahead, sir. You're good. You want water or Gatorade? I got water and Gatorade up there. And there's a cliff bar. Yeah, there's a cliff bar in there too if you want cliff bar. Yeah. What? She was at my house on Henderson.
Okay.
She's got ID. All right, see you. You're good. Go ahead. I'm just going to run them across them so they have it.
Okay, cool.
But just watch this for me real quick. Thanks.
Boulevard and Four Seasons.
There you go. There's Gatorade and water in here if you guys want it.
No problem.
And there's two Cliff Bars in there too, so.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Go ahead, brother. Huh? That's his.
No, this is yours, bro. You're up, yeah.
Why shouldn't you mind?
Well, because ours is dead, so we're going to fall.
I mean, I don't care. Gatorade, water, and Cliff Bars are in the front passenger seat. Take whatever you want. This is why I don't go out anywhere. I said, this is why I don't go out anywhere. Shit like this. This is why I stay at home, play Madden, and Call of Duty.
I agree with you.
At least I look all tactical and shit, though. Peace.
Active shooter, Route 91 Harvest Festival, across from Mandalay Bay at Luxor. Possibly hundreds injured.
Got ID.
Yeah.
Yes, we go. Go ahead, brother. Almost done. And then you get to start all over again. Oh, if you want either of those, it's in the just in the front passenger floorboard. There's water and Gatorade.
Where'd they come from?
My girl brought them.
Very nice.
I was like, go to bed. She was like, I can't. I was like, fine, bring me stuff. She's Okay. What was that?
I heard we can do walk-through with ID.
Yeah,
if I have family in there.
Yeah, if you have an ID. He's just going to take a picture of your ID over here.
What if I don't have my...
He'll write down your information. Just give him your name, date of birth, stuff like that.
Okay.
So you were working from what time? What time were you doing OT at?
I went in 11.
Yesterday. Oh, 11? Got ID. Cool, go ahead.
Friends and family here.
Friends and family, so I'm gonna need you to back up, go to this parking lot over here, park your car. Just bring in your ID.
Okay.
So yeah, back up, you're good, go ahead. Yep, and it's straight across. Right there for me. This is Chaplin's ID. There you go. Building B is that center building over there?
Thank you.
I just have an idea, any way chance?
So we can, they can get it, maybe those guys can upload it, and they can...
Yeah, they can.
We're here, yeah.
Jimmy, just kind of pull it to the right for a second.
He got quite a bit, man.
Hey, give us 1 second, man. We want to take it, but we try to figure out where exactly would it be best.
No worries. Just do me a second. For right now, just pull right behind this black car, right on the left-hand side for me, okay? All right, so I got your ID, too, just so you know. Family, so what I'm going to need you to do is you're going to back up, you're going to go right over to this parking lot right over here, park your car there, and then walk across. Just bring your IDs, don't bring any purses or anything. That's right. They'll just give your name, date of birth, stuff like that, and they'll let you in, all right? Yeah, just wait a second. All right, back up for me. And just right over there. Just need ID. Go ahead, sir. Hey, bum me. Bum me. Never mind, go ahead. I was gonna say, can you just go hand Sarge his ID? That's the guy in the truck.
Oh, the guy in the truck?
Yeah.
Okay.
This guy ID. You're good, go ahead.
Right,
I know, you're good.
All the command stuff.
Okay. Probably, did you just have ID on you?
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead. Here you go. Go ahead, brother. Guys, if you have an ID, just have your ID out for you. Bump, you win. Yeah, you're just gonna take a picture ID and then write down your phone. She doesn't have an ID. Thank you. What a nice guy.
Yeah, man. Wakes up in the middle of the night, says love, buys
water.
Water to buy.
He had a big ass sign too that said free water from Vegas. In the passenger seat, yeah. Right there. Yeah. I only know that because he taught the class in the academy. Go ahead, brother.
Damn,
good, how are you?
Hurry your ass up. I've been out for 4 months.
Yeah.
This is the first day.
Welcome back.
First day.
That's how you get welcome back.
I love you.
He's a good guy.
I just found his family and they might as well talk to me. Her daughter. daughter-in-law was one of the victims.
Okay, so I'm just need you back up. The parking lot right over here.
Okay.
Park in there. You guys can come across. Just bring your IDs. Don't bring any purses or anything like that.
I have a question, though.
Yeah.
At the police station?
I mean, this is headquarters right here, so he might be in here, if that's what he's saying.
Yes.
Yeah, so he's in here. So just park across the street from me. Don't bring any, like, knives or anything like that. If you have anything like that on you, just bring your ID. You can bring your cell phones in, okay? So, yeah, just give me 1 second. Yeah, just go straight down, left around the median, and just right back through here. Yeah, he was my freaking background investigator for the process, yeah.
Yeah, when I was in IAB.
Yeah. He was funny. It's funny because he did my my sister, her like fiance, he did his background too when he was applying. He didn't go through, but he did his background too. He's like, oh, you know so-and-so. Go ahead. Freaking in my background interview watching a YouTube video laughing while everyone else next to me is getting like third degree. Yeah. Comes out the first inspection, takes my dad's cell phone over there snapping pictures when I'm out there. I'm like, oh, shit. Just have ID. Go ahead. You're good.
Yeah,
okay, yep.
Thank you.
Wasn't that long ago. What's his name, right? Like, he gives all the briefs. Kevin.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, just have your IDs out. He's just going to take a picture of them. And he's just going to pat you down, make sure you don't have any weapons on you. Good ID.
Oh, it's PFL.
There you go.
They're in this building here, right?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Here you go. Sheriff to come and be like, sorry, I need your ID, sorry. Who are you?
Be like, who are you?
Yeah.
Over there.
Like, yeah, I'm gonna need a driver's license or something, Joe. Go ahead, sir. Go ahead. Here you go. Go ahead. Here you go.
No.
We got one shooter was down, but other than that, so far 50 dead, 200 of flex injured.
That's what you saw. I just didn't know that he said something about off duty.
I heard one was dead, one was from California that was dead, and then we had one that was shot in the neck, but he was in critical, but he was still alive, so. Yep. You go. Here you go.
Thanks,
yep.
I love how people think like, you know what? I got lights on my car, so I'm gonna go right through. Oh, you should have my car stolen. Actually, don't worry, man. It'd be like today.
I'm new. This is by the books.
Where's the giant?